Brother Neil here. Today we're tasting Pringles. All sorts of flavors, including two that are here for a very short time. We're doing Pringles Barbecue, Pringles Brand New Limited Edition Tikka Masala, Pringles Guess the Mystery Flavor, and Pringles Tortilla Nacho Cheese Chips. It's October 2017, and today, let's pop till we drop. We're going to start with the Pringles Nacho Cheese flavor. Now I'm expecting this one to taste very similar to a Nacho Cheese Dorito flavor. Let's open this one up and see what this one tastes like. First, let's take a look at this chip. Wow, look at that bright nuclear orange chip. And if you look at the texture closely, let's zoom in, you'll see the texture of the tortilla chip. So there is actually corn in this chip, not just potato flakes like your usual Pringle chip. Mmm, nuclear orange nacho cheese, Pringles, tortilla going in. Mmm. That's so awesome. They get that Doritos corn chip tortilla taste inside a Pringles can. I'm fascinated with these. They are a little bit salty. We'll do a sodium content roundup at the end, but just to let you know, these ones do come in at 10% per 14 chips or 28 grams. All right, on to the next. Now, this summer, in the summer of 2017, Pringles released this contest because they want their customers to guess the mystery flavor and a chance at winning $10,000. So let's take a taste of these and find out what this new mystery flavor tastes like. See if it actually hits the market and becomes a real flavor. First, let's do a close-up. Pretty nondescript. Looks like just a regular, ordinary barbecue or cheese, maybe, flavored Pringle. Let's do the sniff test. 1 second. Yeah, it definitely smells like a cheese Dorito. Scratch it. Sniff it. Pringles mystery flavor going in. Definitely tastes like some sort of cheese-flavored mystery. Wow. But there's a lot of onion seasoning on the back end of this. We'll come back with our guess in a little bit after we taste the rest of the Pringles. But right now, this is a really high in sodium-flavored chip as well. No, maybe not. I'm wrong. It's only at 8% per 15 chips or 28 grams. All right. Up next, we have the limited edition Pringles Tikka Masala. Now, these just came out last week. I think they're a limited edition for Canada only. According to my research, I haven't seen these in other countries. But if you have seen these, please let us know. These are the feature chips of this review. It's the Pringles Tikka Masala. Let's check up the sodium content on these. And it's at 9% per 15 chips or 28 grams. All right, pop till you drop. Let's take a look at these close up. Wow, look at all that spicy seasoning. Yeah, you'd expect to find something like this on an Indian food flavored chip. Interesting. Oh, wow. Did the sniff test, and boy, is that ever spicy. Here we go, Pringles Tikka Masala going in. I have to take another one to get that flavor. Wow. they ever taste like tikka masala? These are really, really good. Pringles, I hope you keep these ones around. Nice spice to them. A little bit of a kick. I like it. No, I love it. Limited edition, tikka masala by Pringles. And last but not least, we have the Pringles barbecue. Now, we've tasted these before, but just for comparison purposes and, of course, to check up the sodium content, the sodium on these ones comes in at only 6% per 28 grams. So if you saw my review previously, you'd remember that I thought that these were really salty. Remember these? Yeah, typical Pringles seasoning. Mostly on one side, not much on the other side. So let's do a roundup on this Junk Food Junction Showdown. Which of the four Pringles flavors did I like? Was it the Pringles Tortilla Nacho Cheese flavor? By the way, these also come in salsa, but I couldn't get them this time. The Pringles Mystery Flavor? The Pringles Tikka Masala? Or the Pringles Barbecue? Well, for now, I am going with the Pringles Tikka Masala. And upon further research, I believe that the mystery flavor of Pringles is, in fact, the Philly cheesesteak. And that's evident by some of the clues that are given in this question mark. If you follow the word search, you're going to know that these are a Philly cheesesteak potato chip. I'm not a fan of these. Voting down the mystery flavor. Indifferent about the nacho cheese. Yeah, I like the barbecue. I'm coming around on these. But thumbs up to the Pringles Tikka Masala. This has been a Junk Food Junction Showdown with Pringles. Brother Neil, out.